I'm good.
You're fine. I just like.
What?
I hit a rock or a root or something that I didn't see. And it just popped up.
You sure you're okay?
Yeah, no, I'm fine. Yeah, it's just scratches. Oh. I lost my GoPro. Okay. Yeah, I'm good. No, it was the same shit where I just basically turtled and let it roll over me.
Oh shit.
It's fine. It was the only way to go, it seemed, I guess. God, I'm dumb.
What?
I said I'm dumb.
No, that's not a great deal. I don't know really fast, so.
Okay. Yeah, honestly, I just like I wanna find my GoPro.
It was
attached to the front thing of the steering.
Let's get you bandaged up really quick. Alright.
And you got in your helmet.
Yeah.
Yeah, I don't know.
That could have been nasty if I wasn't wearing a helmet.
Yeah,
that could have been nasty regardless.
That's what I was gonna say. It could have been really nasty. Hopefully it's only those.
Yeah, no, it's mostly thinking this is where I took the lead, then. Yeah, I was able to just kind of go into the momentum to get it off really quickly.
This is gonna be a fun challenge getting that back up.
I think I think I got a
backtrack.
Yeah.
Alright, that's cool.
Yeah, look up there. I think the GoPro would probably be wherever at first.
Yeah, it probably would have like landed where I landed.
You found it, nice.
It was still recording.
Hell yeah. And that's all good?
The screen might be busted on this, but the recording looks like it's working, so that's all that really matters.
Nice.
I'm sorry to do that to you.
You're fine. I'm sorry that I was going so fast if you were trying to keep.
No, I was just being...
I'm also sorry that happened to you. That fucking sucks.
Yeah, I know. No, I was just like... I wasn't trying to keep up. I was like, you know, just trying to have fun like you. And then,
Well, I'm glad you're fine. I'm glad you're...
Yeah, I think it's this little weird spot. Is it
just hit that bump.
I high-ended there and, the rut there. And
yeah.
There's just nothing to grab onto.
Oh, God.
Thanks for saving me.
I hope that's all it is, because I'm sure there's a bunch of adrenaline still going, so...
Oh, yeah, no, my arm is sore, my elbow's sore, but I'll be good.
Okay.
Nothing's broken or anything.
Good. You got it. Let's get it.
Yeah, that sucked.
I turned back and I couldn't see anything.
I know.
So I was hoping you just got stuck on the hill because the ATV couldn't manage or something. I was like,
yeah, just wait a second.
And then I was just feeling bad for leaving you behind. And I was like, fuck.
Right.
And then I saw you walking down here. I was like, oh shit.
Yeah, no, it was just for a second, I saw you, still going up there, and I was, gonna yell out, but I was like, there's no fucking news, I can't yell that loud.
Right.
Yeah, definitely.
Glad we're no worse for wear.
Mm-hmm.
And we found the GoPro and everything.
Yep.
If there's anything else that...
I think that was it.
Okay, cool.
Once again, glad I packed light.
Yeah, it would have been a thing for your camera to go through. Huh? Even if it was in that yellow case. Although the yellow case would probably protect it.
And too.
So did you basically just stop right here as the ATV rolled over?
You didn't
go all the way down with all that.
No, so I don't know how exactly, but I ended up basically right down here,
because
that little stub there is where I
right.
put my helmet and stuff.
Right, yeah, I was just thinking. Okay, well, yeah, I'm glad you didn't end up going all the way with it.
Yeah. That would have been rough to go over that rock.
Yeah,
I'm surprised the ATV's fine.
Yeah, it does. It fired up, and there was something leaking, but I think that's probably just from the gas tank being inverted, probably just a little bit.
Yeah, that's what I saw that too, and I was like, I better try and flip this.
Oh shit, so it was upside down and you flipped it back over?
Yeah.
Damn. Nice work.